The cells prepared in this laboratory of the We Zurich Project MUVON offer hope to patients suffering from stress urinary incontinence. This disorder affects more than 200 million people worldwide and is often left untreated, with serious implications for patients' physical and mental health. Moreover, currently available treatment methods involve the implantation of foreign material and do not necessarily provide long-term relief.
The main difference between MUVON's therapy and the currently available treatment options is actually in the regenerative potential. We use a real regenerative medicine therapy instead of just symptomatic relief options.
For the new treatment, the MUVON team isolates muscle precursor cells from a small muscle biopsy of the patient and multiplies them under strictly regulated conditions. The cells are subsequently implanted into the damaged sphincter muscle, where they regenerate the muscle and restore functionality.
The benefits of the MUVON approach are several, starting with personalized therapy, then being autologous, meaning no foreign material is injected into the person, then no hindrance to childbirth, and potentially offering a lifetime cure.
With the help of Wies Zurich, the MUVON team is now further advancing this novel therapy to improve the feasibility of the treatment and to ultimately enable its widespread application.